Rekindle relations with China are back on shaky ground tonight after our government outed Beijing for launching cyber attacks. It's accused its notorious spy agency of ongoing espionage attempts on Australian business and government entities dating back more than half a decade.
Anonymity is a hacker's most important asset, and today one of the most prolific has been unmasked.
We see a Chinese state-sponsored entity undertaking cyber attacks in Australia.
Beijing's notorious espionage group APT40, blamed by Labor alongside our allies for regular attacks on the government and private sector since 2017.
We welcome the fact that the government has acted with our other international partners in calling this out.
In one case, the group is accused of stealing several hundred employee usernames and passwords via devices using a company's remote access portal. Authorities say it harnessed those details to pose as a legitimate employee.
We urge all businesses to understand what their systems are.
They're often targeting households and small businesses in order to carry out this state-based espionage.
It's not the first time the group has been called out, but it's the first attribution led by Australia alongside less outspoken countries like Japan and South Korea.
And we're sending a very clear signal to China that this is unacceptable behaviour and it needs to stop.
Labor has touted the progress it's made to repair the diplomatic relationship with China since taking office. But today's revelation of ongoing espionage by Beijing is a stark reminder of its constraints. The embassy today opposing any groundless smears and accusations against China.
We will cooperate where we can, but we will disagree where we must.
But that disagreeance may not equate to deterrence.
So it won't stop China hacking, but China does not like being called out.
Lucy Gray for 10 News First.